Greetings to the Finnish people. This is James Goodby. I was the American ambassador to Finland in 1980 and 1981. It was the end of the Kekkonen presidency, the beginning of the Mauno Koivisto era. It was a time of great change in the world. I was struck at the time I was there by all of the challenges that Finland had met during the years of independence. I'm still impressed today by how well Finland has adapted to the circumstances of today. I think that the Finnish people deserve great credit. I give credit especially to Finnish diplomacy. And I can tell you that we have much to learn from the way Finland has conducted itself in the face of these many challenges. I'm tempted to try to tell you all about these things, but you know your history. So let me conclude by quoting an American statesman who spoke about my home state of Massachusetts. What he said, I'll use Finland, the place of Massachusetts. Finland needs no encomium. There is her history. The world knows it by heart.